The character of Polka-Dot Man never landed seriously in the DC comics. In the early days of Batman, Abner Krill launched a crime wave of harmless crimes. So harmless that even the Dark Knight dismissed them. Abner Krill first appeared in Detective Comics number 300 as Mr. Polka-Dot Man. He wore a costume covered with gimmicky polka dots. Each of these colored dots transformed into some kind of weapon. A projectile, a disorienting light, concussive blast, and a flying saucer. He had faced Batman and Robin a few times, even managed to beat Robin, but was trounced by Batman. Gradually, he became obsessed with his public image and embarked on a major crime spree. But when serious villains like the Joker and the Penguin entered the crime scene, Mr. Polka-Dot's fame waned. He gave up the criminal life for a while but became penniless and thus resorted to crime again. But since he could not afford his gimmicky costume, he picked up a baseball bat. After several mishaps, he became an alcoholic. The Polka-Dot Man later joined a gang of criminals led by Immortus. Huge thanks to James Gunn for absolutely reviving this character.